set is at 8:06 p.m.
This week is North Carolina's Hurricane Preparedness Week. Remember to focus on potential impacts when it comes to tropical storms and hurricanes. Impacts can be felt far from a tropical storm or hurricane center, even well inland and outside the cone of uncertainty. Do not focus on a specific storm category. All hurricanes and tropical storms can bring life-threatening storm surge, inland flooding, and damaging winds. Finally, avoid using terms such as downgraded as a hurricane makes landfall. Impacts often continue even when the storm winds decrease. If you live in an area prone to tropical cyclones, you need to be prepared. Learn how during this week's Hurricane Preparedness Week. For more information, please visit weather.gov/Raleigh/hurricane-prep.
The current time is 6:31 a.m. Eastern Daylight.
Right on when she actually set those for day one.
Sunrise today is at 6:27 a.m. and sunset is at 8:07 p.m.
This week is North Carolina's Hurricane Preparedness Week. Do you know your zone? 20 coastal counties have established predetermined evacuation zones to simplify the coastal evacuation process in the event of an emergency. Everyone living or vacationing in North Carolina's area should know your zone. North Carolina Know Your Zone is a tiered evacuation system that highlights areas most vulnerable to impacts from hurricanes, tropical storms, and other hazards. Evacuation zones highlight areas most at risk to storm surge and flooding. Local officials will determine which areas should be evacuated. Areas in Zone A will typically be evacuated first, followed by areas in Zone B, and etc. While all zones won't be evacuated in every event, emergency managers will work with local media and use of other outreach tools to notify residents and visitors of impacted zones and evacuation instructions. To find out what zone your home or business is located, be sure to visit www.ncdps.gov/learn-your-zone.
The current time is 3:57 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time.
Temperature of 61.
This week is North Carolina's Hurricane Preparedness Week. Today's topic is understanding forecast info. National Weather Service forecast products can tell you a lot about what is expected to happen with a storm, including the storm's path, rainfall amount, wind speeds, and more. Rely on official forecasts and well-established media partners in the weather enterprise. Be cautious of sensational headlines and instead look for reliable sources to determine a storm's potential impact. Know your alerts and the difference between a watch and a warning. In general, a watch means impacts are possible. A warning means impacts are expected or happening. Different hazards and alerts require different responses. Focus on potential impacts regardless of storm size or category, and remember that deadly hazards occur well outside of the cone. For more information, visit weather.gov/Raleigh/hurricane-prep.
The current time is 12:56.
This week is North Carolina's Hurricane Preparedness Week. Today's topic is Get Moving When a Storm Threatens. When a storm is forecast to impact your area, take action immediately to be ready. Ideally, longer-term preparedness actions such as having disaster supplies and an evacuation plan will already have been done before hurricane season, when the stores are stocked up and time is on your side. When a storm threatens, there's a lot more to do, such as protecting your home, determining sheltering options, and considering your pets. Ready your go bag, meds and supplies, charging your phone, and filling up or charging your vehicle. Help your neighbors, especially the elderly and other vulnerable people, and finally, follow evacuation procedures if given. If we learn about these steps now, you'll be better prepared for when the storm threatens. To learn more, be sure to visit weather.gov/Raleigh/hurricane-prep.
The current time is 12:38 a.m.
and sunset is at 8:10 p.m.
This week is North Carolina's Hurricane Preparedness Week. During a storm, whether you've evacuated or are sheltering in place, know what to expect from the hazards you may face. important to stay protected during storms. Stay in your safe places from water and wind. Have a way to get weather alerts and forecast updates. Keep in mind that impacts can be felt far from the coast. Then listen to the local officials and avoid travel unless ordered to evacuate. For more information, please visit weather.gov/Raleigh/hurricane-prep.
The current time is 5:05 a.m. Eastern Daylight with a temperature of 53.
This week is North Carolina's Hurricane Preparedness Week. It is important to remember that dangers remain after the storm passes and after the skies turn blue. This is not the time to put your guard down. Nearly half of hurricane fatalities occur after the storm. If you evacuated, only return home when told to do so. Clean up safely, don't push yourself, and check on neighbors. Be very careful with portable generators. Carbon monoxide poisoning is one of the leading causes of death in areas dealing with power outages. Never use a generator inside your home or garage, even if doors and windows are open. Only use generators outside, more than 20 feet away from your home, doors, and windows. After a hurricane, emergency responders may be overwhelmed. Be aware that it could take hours or days for them to reach your area. Visit weather.gov/Raleigh/hurricane-prep for more information.
The current time is 2:56 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time, 2 a.m. and sunset is at 8:11 p.m.
Today is the final day of North Carolina's Hurricane Preparedness Week. Are you ready for hurricane season? Take action today to be better prepared for when the worst happens. Understand your risk from hurricanes and begin pre-season preparations now. Make sure you understand how to interpret forecasts and alerts and know what to do before, during, and after a storm. Even if you are already well prepared and knowledgeable, there may be additional things you could do or learn to be even more prepared. Please visit weather.gov/Raleigh/hurricane-prep for more information.
And yeah, that concludes this video for Raleigh's Hurricane Preparedness Week messages. Day 1 through 7.